Hey, hey.
Abby, where are we?
We're in Cedar City.
But we're not just in Cedar City. We're in a Cedar City hotel parking lot for the past hour and a half.
Hour and a half? It's been that long.
Maybe not quite that long, but, you know, we're getting there.
What are we about to do today?
Canyoneering.
What is that, though?
Who knows? That is the question.
That's a great question. I mean, I consider myself an admirer of the Grand Canyon. However, canyoneering presents a whole new challenge.
All right. Sure,
here we are. Getting buckled in.
Let me tell you about something. I've been asked, have you ever been canyoneering? Today, the answer will be yes. We're going canyoneering today. That's all I know.
That's what we like. Boone, tell us a little. What are you thinking, man? What are you about to do?
Dude, see this all around here? I'm about to explore all of it.
No.
There is no limits. With this gear, we can go anywhere, baby.
Yes, sir. Right. What is this vehicle we're looking at here?
This is Clifford, the big red van.
Stop, man. I like that.
Always reliable, too.
Old Reliables is also what we call her. Clifford's like a girl, by the way.
Regan, first time?
First time.
How you feeling?
So good.
Good. Good. Abby, are you all buckled in?
Heck yeah, I'm ready. Let's do this.
We're about to come down this cliff. See that rope right there?
Yeah.
That's where we're headed.
It's called the rope.
Yep. And it's easier once you get like to the edge because you can kind of just like keep your feet in place and just lower your butt down.
Again?
Cool. Really good.
Okay.
Good to go.
What's the best way to go over here to the left?
Yeah, so the best, you can just go straight over the rock and just kind of go on your feet. Yep, and just kind of sit down. Yep, sit. Nice, good. Good, yeah, you totally got it. Yeah, there you go.
Nice. Good job. Thank you.
There you go, Mike.
Oh.
Heard some crunching? I don't know what that was in your bag. Dude, that's
strong, all right, we got this right here. We call this a ravine in the canyon.
We just belayed down it, or we just rappelled down it. I'm learning new things. Mikey here was great. We got some experts up there giving us some tips.
But we don't want anyone.
There you go. Now you can start moving your feet a little bit. There you go. Perfect.
Awesome.
Keep calm. And now you're going to go a little bit faster, and you're just going to come right underneath that rock. You can take that foot off. There you go. Just like that.
Yeah. There it is.
Come on down.
Go ahead. Reagan, how was that? Oh, nice.
That one was a bit harder, but fun. A good ab workout, I would say.
We started off at an easy level. Yeah, now that was like maybe an intermediate low, intermediate mid level. Now we're probably pumping up a little more, maybe like intermediate high or something like that.
Stop.
We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. I'm hearing the words 100 foot drop. So.
Yeah. Post game interview. Come on. Bryce.
What do we got?
How was that? I saw you did a little, what was that descent called you just did?
Nice little free hang there.
Oh.
I think that was pretty good, not gonna lie. Done better, but.
Now how would you say your girlfriend, first time, she's out here, how's she doing?
I think that was an interesting display of both fear and athleticism, doing the splits across the canyon.
Oh.
I was very impressed.
Fear slimmies.
There it is.
Beautiful.
Pristine form.
Beautiful.
Oh, it's gonna.
That's that literally happened to everybody.
Yeah. A little bit of
your heart just drops for 1 second. You're like, yeah.
He's done this before.
Yes, Bryce.
Just keep leaning back.
Careful. So when that happens, you want to go a little bit faster. Just either get underneath of it.
Yeah.
Or just make sure you get your foot over
We're
there.
We're good now, though.
Hey, you made it, dude. Hardest part's over, man.
Oh, I'm scared for a brief second. College is very good, at least for me, because I think I'm a very, like, driven person, but there's so many things I wouldn't do if I didn't have, like,
the right classes.
Like, I kid myself. I'm like, there's no way.
What?
We're going. We're running. So we're here with the Mike Paulson. What do you have to say? What are your thoughts, feelings?
Dude, we're out here in southern Utah. Beautiful weather. First of all, it's probably nice.
Weather
65
perfect.
Degrees.
By the way, this is
degrees.
The middle of January.
Middle of January. We're happy. We're warm. We're cool at the same time.
Very happy.
It's a nice combination. We're about to descend a pretty big cliff here. I don't know, peek your head over there.
Just take a look over here, my man.
Take a little look-see.
Gotta be at least 400 or 500 feet right there.
Boom, you heard it from the expert.
400 or 500 feet, it's basically a free fall.
People have
no ropes allowed, right?
I'm pretty sure we're actually bungee jumping this one, not sure.
these are not yeah. backpacks, these are parachutes. Just so you
know. Oh, it all makes sense now.
Yeah.
It's happening.
Let's step up here to the podium.
Abby Jeffries,
this is
what
Abby.
Have you to say?
tell us what you did on this last one over here.
On this one, I purposely flipped upside down and rappelled down it.
She wanted to look really cool, so she did it all on purpose.
It was some, like, I don't think I've ever seen anything like it.
Wow.
That's so cool.
Holy! Got a little scared there, partway. We're not gonna lie.
Beautiful.
Off rope!
Yes, sir, Boone! Giddy up.
Oh yeah, baby.
Wow, look at this entrance. What a...
Whoa. Just grab the top for ya.
That's what we're talking about.
Yes, sir.
Hirsch.
Me too. What's up, boys?
Yes, sir.
Give me some, baby.
Oh.
That's what's up right there.
There we go.
That's it.
Oh!
Yeah. Woo! Pipe more open.
Touchdown number two.
There you go.
What are you studying?
I'm studying supply chain management, but I'm getting a minor in Spanish.
Nice.
So.
Did you serve your mission Spanish person?
Yeah, I served my mission in DC.
Ooh, look at that.
Speaking Spanish, so.
Nice.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
It was.
Just descended like 1,000 feet.
Yeah, 6,000.
Yeah. It's kind of darker down there, huh?
It's gonna be pretty chilly.
Is it really?
Yeah, this one's a lot more.
I wish I had a phone.
Good job, Reagan. That's a good picture. All right, send it, girl. There you go. Very well done.
Okay, wait. Can we just wait for everybody?
As fast as you can.
You're good.
Thanks for being cautious. Worried about me.
It just sucked to get your hand like kind of sucked into the.
Oh, that's a good one right there. The
it's a cool, isn't it?
Yeah, this is so this is awesome. Like,
oh, sorry.
I gotta remember, like, you can really trust it more than you think.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, Mike.
Off rope.
There is the video of those bugs.
On the way.
Lay on.
On the way. Lay on.
Beautiful.
So we got this system figured out, double rope.
I like that one. That was fun.
That was a really good one. That's my favorite one.
This one's cool, you guys.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. Oh. Dude, it's like you've done this before.
Hey,